into the future. Good morning. Good into the good. 120 minutes.
Lewis Largent with you for 120 minutes on MTV. We're here every Sunday night at midnight, 11 Central, bringing you the best in alternative music video. And this is the final edition of 120 minutes for 1993. And it's special for two reasons. One, that just mere moments ago was the last time you will ever see those bugs again. They are gone. We're going to have a whole new opening. We're going to be brand new for 1994. But right now it's time to reflect and look back at the great year that we've had. And what happened was, during the summertime, as you know, MTV went to the beach and we had a big beach house. So the studio that we're coming to you from right now remained kind of empty. And then all the bands that came in, we go, well, God, we have all this extra time. Do you think you can play live for us and plug in and do the whole thing? And then it kind of snowballed. And then it happened that every band that came in, we would ask them to play. And all of a sudden we ended up with like 30 or so really great performances, in which we gathered the best for you for one big live performance edition of 120 Minutes. Coming up tonight, live music from Juliana Hatfield, They Might Be Giants, Swerve Driver, Violent Femmes, Suede, Bad Religion, The Afghan Whigs, X, PJ Harvey, Matthew Sweet, Victoria Williams with Lou Reed, Buffalo Tom, Therapy, Concrete Blonde, Paul Westerberg, Catherine Wheel, Bjork, Cracker, Evan Dando, The Lemonheads, and The Connells. So there you go. You have all that to look forward to. And we're going to kick things off in a major way. This past Halloween, the Smashing Pumpkins stopped by to visit the 120 headquarters and also to perform for the Red Hot New Alternative special MTV was putting together. So no better way to kick it off. The special year-end live performance edition of 120 Minutes. Here are the Smashing Pumpkins with the first single from their second album, Siamese Dream, Cherub Rock.
We'll be right back. sister, I hate my sister. She's such a bitch. She acts as if she doesn't even know that I exist. But I would do anything to let her know I care. But I am only talking to myself, 'cause she isn't there. My sister, I love my sister. She's the best. She's cooler than any other girl that I have ever met. She had the greatest man. She had the greatest guy. She's good at everything and doesn't even try. But to me she's blind. So I lit a firecracker, went off in my eye. I miss my sister. Why'd she go? She's the one who would have taken me to my first all ages show. It was the Violent Femmes and Del Fuego's before they had a record out, before they went gold, started to go.
Performing solo acoustic for single off Become What You Are, Juliana Hatfield of the Juliana Hatfield 3 with my sister here on a special live performance edition of 120 Minutes. I'm Louis Largent. Stick around for live performances from Swerve Driver, Violent Femmes, Suede, Bad Religion, and right here out of Brooklyn, New York, and a crowd favorite of all of you out there, They Might Be Giants, who got so many letters when they guest hosted the show about a year back. Then when I went to LA for the Video Music Awards, they were kind enough to come back and guest host 120 Minutes again, and they also, much to the delight of our staff, performed live a song that originally appeared on an educational record called Space Songs and then recorded by the Giants for their all covers EP, Why Does the Sun Shine? And so here they are performing the title track from that very EP on this special live performance edition of 120 Minutes.
The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace, where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees. Yo-ho, it's hot. The sun is not a place where we could live. But here on Earth, there'd be no life without the light it gives. We need its light, we need its heat, we need its energy. Without the sun, without a doubt, there'd be no you and me. The sun is is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees. The sun is hot.
The sun is so hot that everything on it is a gas. Aluminum, copper, iron, and many others.
The sun is large.
If the sun were hollow, a million Earths would fit inside, and yet it is only a medium-sized star.
The sun is far away.
It's about 93 million miles away, and that's why it looks so small.
Even when it's out of sight, the sun shines night and day. We need its heat, we need its light, the sunlight that we see. The sunlight comes from our own sun's atomic energy.
Scientists have found that the sun is a huge atom-smashing machine. The heat and light of the sun are caused by the nuclear reaction between carbon, helium, hydrogen, and helium.
The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees.
We'll be right back. Year of the monkey. Year of the chicken. Prepare for the year of the buzz. Dig.
Why don't you believe?
A Tribe Called Quest. Us Three. Danzig. Rage Against the Machine. MTV. Plug in to the new buzz.
I'm holding Bruce Smith's shoe, man. Do you know what Bruce does in these shoes, man? Bad things, man. I mean bad things. Things that I just can't possibly talk about. You know what Bruce would do if he found me messing with this shoe, man? Bad things, man.
When they came to Tombstone, they were already famous.
Who is he?
It's Wider.
You must be Doc Holliday.
I hear he's real fast.
By the time they left...
I want your blood.
They were legends.
None of your problem, Doc. You don't have to mix up in this.
That is a hell of a thing for you to say to me.
Kurt Russell is Wyatt Earp. Val Kilmer is Doc Holliday. Tombstone. Rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.
Give your style a healthy lift with Pantene Pro-V Mousse Sprays and Gels. Don't worry about styling damage. This is healthy. Pantene's got pro-vitamins. Pro-V means pro-vitamins. They go into your hair. What lift? Pro-V's got it. All the lift you need, right where you need it. Get healthy style. Get healthy, shiny Pantene hair.
Pantene Pro-V Mousse Sprays and Gels for hair so healthy it shines.
You'll see.
Yo, it's Wise Guy again. Just got our hands on over 20,000 more Quiz questions and answers that they don't want us to know.
Movies. Rock and roll.
Sports legends.
Which famous basketball player used to be a garbage man?
More than 20 different programs, each with 1,001 questions. We're getting them out as fast as we can.
Famous places.
TV trivia.
Why does Michael Jackson wear a glove in one hand?
All stuff wise guys know. Hey, you got a Quiz Whiz, you're wise guy.
Quiz Whiz comes with 1,001 questions. Over 20 other books and cartridges sold separately. Batteries not included.
Both.
Miller Lite presents Full Contact Golf.
Yeah!
We're still on the first hole, Bob, and this is Davis teeing it up. Here's the drive. It is blocked! Brought to you by Miller Lite. If you can combine great taste and less filling, you can combine anything. Oh, he's got daylight going for the green. Here's the putt. There's the blitz. It's gone! Yeah!
Tough hole. Good beer.
Great taste, less filling. Can your beer do this?
Hi, I'm Brett Anderson from Suede, and you're watching 120 Minutes on MTV.
Into the future.
Live performances are on the way from Suede, Bad Religion, the Afghan Whigs, and many more during this special live performance edition of 120 Minutes. I'm Louis Largent. Next up, a live performance from the Grateful Dead of alternative rock, the Violent Femmes. And back in October, the first time we tried to play the Femmes live, we had a technical screw-up, and we didn't get to play it for you. And amidst a barrage, a plethora, a cornucopia, a gigantic amount of hate mail, we managed to get the performance of Blister in the Sun on in the next week. And earlier this month, we showed you the Femmes doing Kiss Off. And now for our special live performance edition, our special year-end show, we've saved the best for last. Here they are, Violent Femmes, performing the title track to their sort of greatest hits album and certified alternative music classic. Here is Add It Up.
Day.
Just one. Your boy is done. He's walking around like he's number one. He went downtown and he got him a gun. Said, "Oh, shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. You know you got my sympathy, but don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. You know you got my sympathy. Don't shoot."
Your affairs, share a smoke, make a choke. You gotta grasp and reach for a leg of hope. I said words to memorize, words hypnotize, words make my mouth exercise. Words all fail, the magic prize. Nothing I can say when I'm in your thighs. Come on, my mother. I would love to love you, lover. City's restless, it's ready to pounce. You go, you in your bedroom, ounce for ounce. Love to love you, lover. City's restless, it's ready to pounce. Go you in your bedroom, ounce for ounce. I'm giving you a decision to make. Things to lose, things to take. Just about ready to cut it up. She said, "Wait a minute, honey, I'm gonna add it up. I wanna add it up." Yeah!
band really coming into their own, and they've had a lot of practice, been around for the better part of a decade, but really coming around. LA's punk rock legends. Actually, didn't we call LA's punk rock legends? LA's punk rock guys. Bad Religion with American Jesus here on our special live performance edition of 120 Minutes. It's funny because you think Bad Religion are these like really tough, you know, legendary West Coast punk band. They're going to come in with the, you know, the attitudes and chicks and all that. But they came by the studios. Truth be told, they had their girlfriends, wives, and all their children with them. And there were plenty of children, and the place turned into a mini daycare center. They're all nice guys, too. I'm Louis Largent. Stick around because there's not a bad one in the bunch tonight in this special year-end edition of the show. We've gathered together all of 1993's best live performances, and still to come, you're going to see, right after the break, PJ Harvey, X, and the Afghan Whigs.
Into the future.
MTV cordially invites you to blow off 1993 with the loudest, wildest party we've ever thrown. First, it's MTV's Live and Loud with your hosts, the Red Hot Chili Peppers, Anthony and Flea, and incredible live sets by The Breeders, Cypress Hill, and Nirvana. Then, the party gets even hotter with Janet's New Year Jam. Ring in the new year with Janet Jackson, live from Madison Square Garden. Plug into MTV's Live and Loud, followed by Janet's New Year Jam. The party starts at 10, New Year's Eve, only on MTV.
Stay indoors.
Some days it seems like everyone's out to get you. I mean, it can be overwhelming. An STD program pad. Devastating. STD's pre-programmed moves give you more than a fighting chance. STD's program pad. Raw power in your hands.
Hassle the way they wrap those maxis with their sticky strips and tiny pouches. But I found something new, and Only Always has it. Quick Wraps. It's on Always Ultra. Just one little wrapper does it all. Open it, peel it apart, and put it on. It's so simple. Later, use the next wrapper to roll, reseal, and toss. It makes Always Ultra easy to use, and I like that. Always Ultra with new Quick Wraps. It's quick, it's easy, it's always.
You're kidding me. Sprint's gonna give me half off the person I call most?
Just in time for the holidays, a special offer with the most.
Well, they didn't have to do that.
It's just Sprint's way of saying happy holidays. They'll split the bill on whoever you call most.
Well, see, now I feel bad. I didn't get them anything.
Why don't you just give them a call?
Call before December 31st and save 50% with Sprint's calling plan the most.
Excuse me. Think all bathroom tissues are the same?
Excuse what?
What? What was the question?
You're not for real, are you?
They're all the same. No, tissue is tissue.
You obviously haven't tried new Charmin Ultra.
Okay, it's a little softer.
It's really like cushier.
In fact, it's maybe a lot softer.
It's fatter.
Yeah.
I like
she
that.
Said.
You want to sleep in it.
New Charmin Ultra is so much thicker, it would take 75 more sheets of the next leading national brand to be just as thick.
So we were wrong.
This is great.
This
really?
Is good
thicker.
Stuff.
We like it.
Softer, thicker. New Charmin Ultra.
Can we keep this?
Hey, I'm Matthew Sweet, and you're watching 120 Minutes on MTV.
Into the future.
We got live performances on the way from Matthew Sweet, X, and PJ Harvey in the special year-end edition of 120 Minutes. I'm Louis Largent, and next up, it is the Afghan Whigs, who made a lot of new fans when they stopped by and performed here last month. As a matter of fact, Henry, one of the guys who works here, is like, oh my God, they're so amazing. I have to go out and buy that record right now. He like ran to the record store right after he saw them live. And They made a big fan of me, too, and their fourth album, Gentleman, is probably their best, and here they are performing the first single from that album, Debonair.
Cigarette. All his clothes are soaking wet. Paper's burning. like her look. He looks so good when he dresses up. You want a new life, better than this one. It ain't so bad, just want it different. You want a new life, better than this one. It ain't so bad, you just want it different. Turquoise house out in the suburbs, clothes hanging on the line. One just like it burned down last week, right next to mine. You want a new life, better than this one. It ain't so bad, just want it different. You want a new life, better than this one. It ain't so bad, you just want it different.
Tell all Pistol Pete
Performing the old Willie Dixon blues standard Wang Dang Doodle, Polly Jean Harvey here on this special edition of 120 Minutes, our live performance edition. And if you're looking for a recording of that one, the only place you're going to find it aside from the show is on the B-side of PJ Harvey's single for Man Size. My name is Louis Largent. Make sure you stick around because it just keeps getting better and better. We have an amazing Sweet Relief performance on the way from Victoria Williams and Lou Reed, as well as Buffalo Tom, Concrete Blonde, Therapy, and right after the break, Mr. Matthew Sweet.
Into the future.
Tired of the same old thing down at Fascination Street? Take the alternate route to the alternative shopping complex and hit the alley, where you'll find unique, innovative merchandise and bike jackets for only $69. At the Architectural Revolution, pick up gargoyles, earth cast columns, and unique furniture. Check out Taboo Taboo and get the latest in lingerie and hosiery and the largest condom selection in the city. Hungry? The Gargoyle offers the best in global dining and they're vegetarian friendly. The alternative shopping complex at Clark and Belmont.
The Pet Food Warehouse is more than a supermarket for pet food, where you can save money on a wide variety of food for your pets. There's over 2,000 gallons of fresh and saltwater fish you can choose from. The Pet Food Warehouse is a pet department store with competitive pricing on just about everything. The kids will love the exhibits, the monkeys, lemurs, and the marmosets. I mean, when's the last time you saw a marmoset up close? Stop and save and have some fun at the Pet Food Warehouse, southeast corner of Northwest Highway and Quentin Road, Palatine.
Excuse me. Think all bathroom tissues are the same?
Excuse what?
What? What was the question? You're not for real, are you?
They're all the same. No, tissue is tissue.
You obviously haven't tried new Charmin Ultra.
Okay, it's a little softer.
It's really like cushier.
In fact, it's maybe a lot softer.
It's fatter.
Yeah.
I like
she
that.
Said.
You want to sleep in it.
New Charmin Ultra is so much thicker, it would take 75 more sheets of the next leading national brand to be just as thick.
So we were wrong.
This is great.
This
really?
Is good
thicker.
Stuff.
We like it.
Softer, thicker. New Charmin Ultra.
Can we keep this?
Grates cheese.
While some watchmakers brag about their new inventions,
it is a stopwatch and mousetrap.
Loris makes practical watches, like the Loris Vector series. Rugged precision timepieces equipped with their own direction finders, so you'll always know where you're headed. So forget
the new Press Spray 9000. Quartz accuracy never tasted this good.
Find your way with a Vector from Loris.
Big, stylish, and now one of the best values in America. Yes, for a limited time, buy the Super NES Superset and get 5 complete Mario games standard.
Mario!
You'll find the Superset is like no other system. In performance, handling, and Mode 7 control, you'll get Super Mario World. And for $3.50 in postage, Super Mario All-Stars free with 4 Mario games in one.
Mario!
So stop by your Nintendo dealer today.
When it comes to value, don't forget Super Nintendo Superset.
Hi, I'm Andy.
And I'm Michael.
And I'm Fife. We're from Therapy and you're watching 120 Minutes on MTV.
Into the future.
Got live performances still to come from Therapy, Concrete Blonde, Buffalo Tom, and Victoria Williams on this special year-end edition of 120 Minutes. Next up, Matthew Sweet, who dropped by on November 7th here at the old 120 headquarters. And what a band he brought with him. Very seasoned musicians. Will Rigby from the DBs on drums, Tony Marcisco from the Crusados on bass and backing vocals, and Television's legendary guitarist Richard Lloyd on lead guitar. Here he is, giving us a totally rocking version of the first single from his fourth album, Altered Beast, Ugly Truth Rock. Louis Largent with you for the second 60 of our special year-end live performance edition of 120 Minutes. We're here each and every Sunday night at midnight, 11 Central, and tonight we've gathered all of the great live performances we've had this year on 120 Minutes and jammed them together in one great show that you're watching right now. I love year-end shows. You kind of sit here and you're by yourself and you like reflect. It's so good. And we got live stuff from Buffalo Tom, Therapy, Concrete Blonde, Paul Westerberg, Catherine Wheel, Bjork, Cracker, and Evan Dando of the Lemonheads and the Connells. Right now we're going to kick off the second hour with a performance from Victoria Williams and Lou Reed. On October 24th, we put together a very special show together with Victoria, Lou, Buffalo Tom, Jayhawks, and Michael Penn to celebrate the release of Sweet Relief, a benefit for Victoria Williams. And as you all hopefully know by now, the album features a great bunch of alternative artists covering Victoria Williams songs, and a portion of the proceeds help her with the medical expenses she's built up against to fight and put in our fight against MS, and also helped out is creating a fund to help other bands, to help cover their medical expenses as well. So it's an ongoing project. And without a doubt, the high point of the 120 Minutes Sweet Relief show was when Vic and Lou Reed stepped onto the rug together and formed the song Pearl Jam do on the record Crazy Mary. So what you want to do now is sit back, be quiet, and watch this performance. It's a goosebumper. It's totally amazing.
She lived on a curve in the road, in an old tar paper shack, on the south side of the town, on the wrong side of the track. Sometimes on the way into town, we'd say, Mama, can we stop and give a ride? Sometimes we did, but she shook her head and her hands flew from her side. Wild-eyed, crazy Mary.
Pass it around.
ours is just the same. Just too late. Form a line. I think I'll die. These people just nauseate me.
One of the 1,800,000 bands out of Boston to release a record this year. Glad to finally get those guys in here to play with the first single off their fourth album, Big Red Letter Day. That is Boston's Buffalo Tom doing Soda Jerk here on our special live performance edition of 120 Minutes. Stick around for live stuff from Concrete Blonde, Paul Westerberg, Bjork, and the Catherine Wheel. And right here, it is Therapy, who came by on November 14th and played a couple songs off their EP, which was out. Hats off to the Insane. And by the way, if you plan on purchasing that EP, the big controversy was they were like charging an album price for this EP, so make sure you don't pay more than $10 for the CD. Some stores are trying to rip you off, and the band doesn't like it one bit. So here they are performing their ode to punk rock, Screamager, Therapy, on our special live performance edition of 120 Minutes.
face like this, I won't break any hearts. Thinking like that, I won't make any friends. Screw that, forget about that. I don't wanna think about anything like that. Screw that, forget about that. I don't wanna know about anything like that. I've got nothing to do here, and I ain't getting screwed up on you. Makes me feel alone. I look inside, but no one's home. Screw that, forget about that. I don't wanna think about anything like that. Screw that, forget about that. I don't wanna know about anything like that. I've got nothing to do but hair and ink gets screwed up on you. I've got nothing to do.
Everybody knows.
that's how it goes. And everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how it goes. The thing now, everybody knows that you love me, baby. Everybody knows that you really do. Everybody knows that you've been faithful, give or take a night or two. Everybody knows you've been discreet. There was just so many people you had to meet without your clothes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how.
Let's just have some fun today. Now, we'll take that and go right up to the canvas. Just sort of let this happen. We'll have a happy little cloud in this world. Now, let's have a little mountain that lives back over here. It's fantastic.
Let's take our old fan brush.
I do love to paint trees. You can make it wiggledy. That's all there is to it. MTV, it's all just fluffy white clouds.
There's a one-day sale every Tuesday at Gifts for Success. Everything is an unbelievable one-half off, plus an additional 30% off that purchase price. Every Tuesday, get one-half off plus 30% off that purchase price on over 150,000 gift items every single Tuesday. Gifts for Success has the lowest prices anywhere, guaranteed. If you buy it for less anywhere, Gifts for Success will give it to you absolutely free, with no tricks, no gimmicks, no matching prices, just absolutely free.
Join us January 8th at Menards and Hoffman Estates as one of these 13 qualifiers wins a fantastic Hawaiian football holiday. Our lucky grand prize winner will receive round-trip airfare for two to Honolulu, hotel accommodations, plus $500 in cash, and they'll watch the best of the NFL in the 1994 Pro Bowl. Be there January 8th at 1 p.m. at Menards and Hoffman Estates for the grand prize Hawaiian football holiday drawing. Thanks to everyone who participated from Menards and your Chicagoland cable operators.
Piece of work is a man. How noble in reason, how infinite in faculties, in form and moving, how express and admirable, in action, how like an angel, in apprehension, how like a god. The beauty of the world, the paragon of animals. Man delights not me, no, nor woman neither, though by your smiling you seem to say so.
Don't just wish for healthy, shiny hair. Go out and get it.
Blow drying gave me split ends, so I did something about it. With the special Pro Vitamins in Pantene Pro-V Shampoo and Treatment Conditioner, they penetrate deep down, improving hair all the way to the tips.
Pantene Pro-V. For hair so healthy, it shines.
It'll happen. Promise.
Don't miss the movie critics everywhere are calling the sweetest, wisest, wittiest, and funniest film since who knows what. A surefire comedy sensation. Whoa! Kevin Kline, Sigourney Weaver in Dave, an Ivan Reitman film. Look for it on video cassette.
And I was artificially inseminated.
You're white.
Whoopi Goldberg.
What do you mean he's white?
Ted Danson.
My dad.
Made in America.
Yo, it's the white man at the door.
Now on video cassette.
You want to know about Michael Irvin? Well, I'll tell you about Michael Irvin. Man has no fear. I remember this one play when, he was running a deep slant against the grain, against a swarming secondary. Oh, yeah. Does Michael hear the footsteps? Does Michael fear the footsteps? No. Michael locks in. Michael holds on. I hear the footsteps. You hear the footsteps?
Hi, I'm David.
And I'm Johnny.
And we're from Cracker, and you're watching 120 Minutes on MTV.
Into the future.
We got live performances from Cracker, Bjork, and Catherine Wheel coming up on this special year-end edition of 120 Minutes. I'm Lewis Largent, and next up is a live performance from Paul Westerberg. And words cannot describe the buzz that was going on in the studio on the day that Paul was coming in to play on 120 Minutes. I was about to throw up. Rick Hanke, it was like, we're sitting there shaking, all nervous. He's the producer of the show, or the hugest replacement Paul Westerberg fans. And people at MTV, from vice presidents to interns, were sticking their heads in here as Paul and his band tuned up, sound checked, and finally played this amazing version of a great song off his first solo album, 14 Songs. Here is Paul Westerberg and band, never sounding so good since like the height of the replacement's great live shows. Here is First Glimmer on our special live performance edition of 120 Minutes.
I love you.
One thing that's hard to do in this day and age, because everything has been done before, is to be original. One thing you can definitely say about Bjork is she is totally original. How many alternative music video shows can you watch a flute solo, you know? With music from debut, that is Bjork with a special acoustic version of Aeroplane here on our special year-end edition of 120 Minutes. Stick around for live performances from the Canals, Lemonheads singer Evan Dando, and right after the break, a live performance from Cracker.
Into the future.
Stop. Look. Listen. Guns N' Roses. Aerosmith. U2. Metallica. The biggest bands. The latest videos. Plug in. It's the law.
From the director of Freddy's Dead, The Final Nightmare, comes the deadliest killer of them all.
He's in the computer.
No.
That's impossible.
He's on the loose.
Someone or something is coming after my son and my friends.
You can't run. You can't hide. You can't win.
Ghost in the Machine, rated R. Starts Wednesday at theaters everywhere.
Discovered what had happened. I didn't know what to say. I just had to look at it for a while. I just stared. It was all torn and beat up. I guess it's had its run of life. Then I just remembered I could go to the store and get me a new pair. Everything was all right after that. And I felt good.
Listen, it's a credit card. It does not make you a superhero. Actually, maybe it does. I mean, no card is more accepted on the planet, so you can use it for practically anything, like plane tickets, so you could fly like a superhero, or at the hospital, so you'd have x-ray vision. And you can use it to get cash at ATMs all over. So in any situation, you can just say, stand back, I'll handle this. So maybe MasterCard could make you a superhero. All you need now is a secret identity. MasterCard, it's more than a credit card. It's smart money.
Look, it keeps time, and it grates cheese.
While some watchmakers brag about their new inventions...
It is a stopwatch and mousetrap.
Loris makes practical watches, like the Loris Vector series. Rugged, precision timepieces, equipped with their own direction finders, so you'll always know where you're headed. So forget it.
The new Press Spray 9000. For its accuracy, never tasted this good.
Find your way with a Vector from Loris.
Salon Style and Hold, Sassoon Style.
It's you, in control, it's you, going places.
Sassoon stylist around the world insist that styling products mustn't damage hair. Vidal Sassoon styling products are enriched with protein and a UV protectant.
We'll give you the hair.
Sassoon hair.
You take it from there.
Protect it every day.
We'll give you the hair. You take it from there.
Vidal Sassoon.
Hi, I'm Doug.
I'm Mike.
And we're from the Connells, and you're watching 120 Minutes on MTV.
Into the future.
Live performances on the way from the Canals, as well as Evan Dando of the Lemonheads in this special year-end edition of 120 Minutes. And we're going to go back to a mere month ago when Cracker stopped by the 120 Minutes studios and totally rocked the house with their new rhythm section that features ex-Pixies drummer Dave Lovering. And here they are doing music from Kerosene Hat. This is the first single off the album, Low.
Thank you.
or brush your hair back from your eyes, or take you down, let the river low. Sometime I'm gonna walk the street behind a green sheet of glass, a million miles below that feet, a million miles, a million miles. I'll be with you, girl, not being alone. Hey, 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 not being stoned. I'll be with you, girl, not being alone. Hey, 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 not being stoned. A million puppies gonna make me see. But just one rose, it knows your name. A fruit is rusting on the vine, a fruit is calling from the trees. Hey, but don't you wanna go down like some junkie cosmonaut? A million miles, a million miles. A million miles.
Song by Robin St. Clair, who also made this t-shirt, and it's called Into Your Arms.
I know a place where I can go when I'm alone. Into your arms, whoa, into your arms I can go. I know a place that's safe and warm from a crowd. Into your arms, whoa, into your arms I can go. And if I should fall, I know I won't be I can go. I can go. Ooh, ooh.
Santa Claus, the man, the myth, a slam dancer.
Finally, there's a TV that proves technology can make our lives easier. A Magnavox TV with a precise color picture, smart windows which preview other channels, and the unique smart sound feature which ensures your volume will stay at normal levels no matter what comes on. Magnavox is so smart, I didn't even have to show up for this commercial. Commercial, commercial, commercial. How'd I do?
Great, great, you were great.
The innovative TVs from Magnavox. Smart, very smart.
Style a healthy lift with the Pantene Pro-V styling line. Pantene's got pro vitamins. Get healthy style. Get healthy, shiny Pantene hair.
Pantene Pro-V styling for hair so healthy it shines.
You'll see.
This is flying. This is real flying. This is racing. This is real racing. This is action. This is real action. Now the real 3DO player is here. Only from Panasonic. An interactive multiplayer that's up to 50 times more powerful than ordinary systems. So get real. The 3DO interactive multiplayer. Only from Panasonic.
Hello, I'm Ray.
Hello, Ray.
And my son chooses Cineburst.
Oh. I thought it was just a phase.
It's the end of gum as we know it.
Cineburst with outrageous flavor crystals may not be suitable for adults.
The Pet Food Warehouse is more than a supermarket for pet food, where you can save money on a wide variety of food for your pets. There's over 2,000 gallons of fresh and saltwater fish you can choose from. The Pet Food Warehouse is a pet department store with competitive pricing on just about everything. The kids will love the exhibits, the monkeys, lemurs, and the marmosets. I mean, when's the last time you saw a marmoset up close? Stop and save and have some fun at the Pet Food Warehouse, southeast corner of Northwest Highway and Quentin Road, Palatine.
Judgment night.
Judgment night comes the most talked about soundtrack album of the year.
Thanks for staying up for our special year-end live performance edition of 120 Minutes. Hope you're enjoying it as much as we enjoyed all the performances and putting the whole show together. I'm Louis Largent. Final performance on tonight's show comes from a band who were here just 2 weeks ago, the Connells out of Raleigh, North Carolina. At the time, they performed their brand new single, 7475, which was great because we got to preview the song for you a couple weeks before the video came out. But now for our year-end celebration, we're going to play you their performance of the song Everyone Knows, which was the first single off their fifth album, Ring. Here is Slackjawed.
It's not so bad at all. But think back and I'm guessing it's not so bad.
Slackjawed from the Canals, wrapping up our special year-end live performance edition of 120 Minutes, which we hope is going to be the first of many in the years to come. And we invite you to also send your comments and your suggestions and your cult classic requests to 1515 Broadway, 24th floor, New York, New York, 136. Hope you've enjoyed our year-end celebration of the great live performances on 120 Minutes. And we hope to see you next week as we kick off a whole new great year of music with The Bugs. They're gone. We're going to have a whole new look. We're fresh for 94. So check us out next week, okay? For 120 minutes, I'm Louis Largent. See you later.
This old man, he was gone. He was gone, and I was sorry. Vera Lynn, Vera Lynn. Down I spiral, down I spin. Forces, sweetheart, I'm your twin. Widow, strum your mandolin. Plant your freesias over him. Least his legs weren't made of tin. Now, Vera Lynn, 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 yet 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 yet.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, what a show that 120 minutes was. What a year-end performance edition. Oh my God, how do we follow that up? How about with videos from Urge Overkill, Blind Melon, and Tom Petty, and right now, you too.
talk out of time. Don't think, don't worry, everything's just fine. Just fine. Don't grab, don't clutch, don't hope for too much. Don't breathe, don't achieve or grieve without leaving. Don't check, just balance on the fence. Don't answer, don't ask, don't try and make sense. Don't whisper, don't talk, don't run if you can walk. Don't cheat, come beat, don't miss the one beat. Don't travel by train, don't peek, don't spill. Don't piss in the drain, don't let the world.
Time to kill the pain. I've been told. You never slow down, you never grow old. I'm tired of screwing up, I'm tired of going down, I'm tired of myself, I'm tired of this town. Oh my, my, oh hell yes. Honey, put on that party dress. Buy me a drink, sing me a song. Take me as I come, cause I can't stay long. Let's dance with Mary Jane. One more time to kill the pain. Standing in her underwear, looking down from a hotel room. The nightfall will be coming soon. Oh my, my, oh hell yes. You got to put on that party dress. It was too cold to cry when I woke up alone. I hit my last number, I walked to the road. Last dance with Mary Jane. One more time to kill the pain. We'll be right back.
the late and great 10,000 Maniacs coming up. Their unplugged performance, one of their final performances as the band. You'll see it next.
Year of the Monkey. Year of the Chicken. Prepare for the Year of the Buzz. Dig. Why don't you believe? A Tribe Called Quest. Us Three. Danzig. Rage Against the Machine. MTV. Plug into the new buzz.
She knew that Max Factor's 2,000 calorie mascara would fatten her lashes. But then what?
The waiter's stare as she ordered dinner suggested that he was preoccupied with something. She wondered what. But when he asked her what kind of dressing she would like on her lashes, his Freudian slip told her exactly what was on his mind.
2,000 calorie mascara fattens lashes more than 200%. Lashes that get noticed. From Max Factor International.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the man we all know and love, Charles Barkley!
Topic, best two-on-two teammate, Hoppy Hop.
Look, man, I'm just a rapper, okay? I don't know.
You're a two-on-two teammate, Scottie Pippen!
Michael Jordan.
Wrong.
Hey, Jordan.
You're a two-on-two teammate, David Robinson.
Charles Barkley.
Wrong.
Quit kissing up to the host.
The correct answer is
Alonzo Mourning.
He's tough.
He's fearless.
He's devastating.
He's Gonzo.
He broke my coffee cup.
You know, if I was as big as Alonzo, I'd be illegal in 7 states.
Including Puerto Rico.
I'd have bigger shoes.
Really big shoes.
A bigger hot tub.
Bigger hat.
A bigger fan club.
And a bigger schnoz.
And a bigger logo.
Straight butter, baby.
I was artificially inseminated.
You're white.
Whoopi Goldberg.
What do you mean he's white?
Ted Danson.
My dad.
Made in America.
Yo, it's the white man at the door.
Now on video cassette. And don't miss the movie critics everywhere are calling the sweetest, wisest, wittiest, and funniest film since who knows what. A surefire comedy sensation. Whoa! Kevin Kline, Sigourney Weaver in Dave, an Ivan Reitman film. Look for it on video cassette.
Flying. This is real flying. This is racing. This is real racing. This is action. This is real action. Now the real 3DO player is here. Only from Panasonic. An interactive multiplayer that's up to 50 times more powerful than ordinary systems. So get real. The 3DO interactive multiplayer. Only from Panasonic.
Listen, it's a credit card. It does not make you a superhero. Actually, maybe it does. I mean, no card is more accepted on the planet, so you can use it for practically anything, like plane tickets, so you could fly like a superhero, or at the hospital, so you'd have x-ray vision. And you can use it to get cash at ATMs all over. So in any situation, you can just say, stand back, I'll handle this. So maybe MasterCard could make you a superhero. All you need now is a secret identity. MasterCard, it's more than a credit card, it's smart money.
The Pet Food Warehouse is more than a supermarket for pet food, where you can save money on a wide variety of food for your pets. There's over 2,000 gallons of fresh and saltwater fish you can choose from. The Pet Food Warehouse is a pet department store with competitive pricing on just about everything. The kids will love the exhibits, the monkeys, lemurs, and the marmosets. I mean, when's the last time you saw a marmoset up close? Stop and save and have some fun at the Pet Food Warehouse, southeast corner of Northwest Highway and Quentin Road, Palatine.
The World Wrestling Federation live. It's unbelievable. The patriotic Lex Luger clashes with the foreign superpower, Ludwig Borga. Bret the Hitman Hart clashes with the cocky Shawn Michaels. Tuesday night, December 28th at the Rosemont Horizon. Tickets are on sale at the box office, Ticketmaster outlets, or charge by phone.
Before the ideas of inalienable rights and democracy were strung together in words, they were strung together in beads in the Iroquois Confederacy wampum belt. Benjamin Franklin and George Washington both acknowledged that this was the first draft of the Constitution.
To learn more, write the Association on American Indian Affairs.
Why you no rhythm, afraid of women, asexual, pseudo-intellectual, ball mount, Fuji-shaped head, no booty, having big nose, size 13 feet, pigeon-toed, crook-footed, Taco Bell, burrito, supreme, eating, daydreaming, no jump shot, can't dunk, comic book, reading, nutrition, needed, knock, need, sap, sucker, non-driving, anti-fashion, constantly depressed, clumsy, no money, take your weak-ass poems and go back to Los Angeles.
Smith and Urge Overkill, if you can hang out for a few minutes. Okay?
Okay.
TV cordially invites you to blow off 1993 with the loudest, wildest party we've ever thrown. First, it's MTV's Live and Loud with your hosts, the Red Hot Chili Peppers, Anthony and Flea, and incredible live sets by The Breeders, Cypress Hill, and Nirvana. Then, the party gets even hotter with Janet's New Year Jam. Ring in the new year with Janet Jackson, live from Madison Square Garden. Plug into MTV's Live and Loud, followed by Janet's New Year Jam. The party starts at 10, New Year's Eve, only on MTV.
TriStar Pictures presents...
Where is your compassion?
You didn't know he was sick.
Did you, Bob?
Tom Hanks.
Am I being fired?
Denzel Washington.
Would you accept a client if you were constantly thinking, I don't want this person to touch me?
I have a case.
In a film about the darkest places in the human spirit.
Andy brought AIDS into our offices.
And the brightest.
Get in there and you fight for your rights.
So let's talk about what this case is really all about.
Did you fire Andrew Beck because he had AIDS?
General public's hatred, our loathing, our fear.
From Academy Award-winning director Jonathan Demme.
Andrew Beckett is angry.
I just want what is fair, what is right.
Philadelphia is a landmark film. An extraordinary, triumphant 10.
The law's been broken.
Objection!
In this courtroom, Mr. Miller, justice is blind.
We don't live in this courtroom, though, do we?
Philadelphia, rated PG-13. Now playing in select cities, starts Friday, January 14th.
Refreshing. Revealing. Irresistible. Navy. Memorable. Marvelous. One in a million. Navy. You always feel perfect in Navy. Navy. The clean classic fragrance by CoverGirl.
About Barry Sanders, man. He does things on the field that just makes your eyes go all crazy. I mean, one time I saw him run right through people like a cannonball loose inside a pinball machine. Bing, 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 bing. Yeah. And then Barry did this move. Sometimes I still see it when I sleep. And I don't sleep that much.
Excuse me, think all bathroom tissues are the same?
Excuse what? What was the question?
You're not for real, are you?
They're all the same. Tissue is tissue.
You obviously haven't tried new Charmin Ultra.
Okay, it's a little softer.
It's really like cushier.
In fact, it's maybe a lot softer.
It's fatter.
Yeah.
I like
that.
You want to sleep in it.
New Charmin Ultra is so much thicker, it would take 75 more sheets of the next leading national brand to be just as thick.
So we were wrong.
This is great.
This
really?
Is good
thick
stuff.
We like it.
Softer, thicker. New Charmin Ultra.
Can we keep this?
This is flying. This is real flying. This is racing. This is real racing. This is action. This is real action. Now the real 3DO player is here. Only from Panasonic. An interactive multiplayer that's up to 50 times more powerful than ordinary systems. So get real. The 3DO interactive multiplayer. Only from Panasonic.
You mean if I call my son in college the most, Sprint pays half?
Now there's a new reason to switch to the most.
What if I told you he goes to college in Japan?
No problem. Call anyone, anywhere, anytime, and Sprint will split the bill on the person you call most.
I don't suppose there's anything you could do about his tuition bill.
Sorry, we have to draw the line somewhere.
Call now and save 50% with Sprint's calling plan, the most.
We'll be right back.
the mercy to see me through all my sins. There were times in my life when I was going insane, trying to walk through.
A Free Your Mind report on what it's like to be gay and in the military next on MTV News.
MTV, your source for freshness, your source for extra value, your source for real savings. MTV, your source for quality.
From the director of Freddy's Dead, The Final Nightmare, comes the deadliest killer of them all.
He's in the computer.
No.
That's impossible.
He's on the loose.
Someone or something is coming after my son and my friends.
You can't run. You can't hide. You can't win.
Ghost in the Machine, rated R. Starts Wednesday at theaters everywhere.
Healthy lift with Pantene Pro V Mousse Sprays and Gels.
Don't worry about styling damage. This is healthy. Pantene's got Pro Vitamins. Pro V means Pro Vitamins. They go into your hair. Want lift? Pro V's got it. All the lift you need, right where you need it. Get healthy style. Get healthy, shiny Pantene hair.
Pantene Pro V Mousse Sprays and Gels for hair so healthy it shines.
You'll see.
When the photographer says, close up, I say, clean makeup.
Beautiful is
that great skin look of CoverGirl clean makeup. Goes on clean with the cleanest Noxzema ingredients.
It's so good to my skin.
Stays on clean for a look so fresh, so natural.
It never looks like makeup.
Even close up.
Beautiful is
that great skin look of clean makeup. Only from CoverGirl.
Discovered what had happened. I didn't know what to say. I just had to look at it for a while. I just stared. It was all torn and beat up. I guess it's had its run of life. Then I just remembered I could go to the store and get me a new pair. Everything was all right after that. And I felt good.
The Pet Food Warehouse is more than a supermarket for pet food, where you can save money on a wide variety of food for your pets. There's over 2,000 gallons of fresh and saltwater fish you can choose from. The Pet Food Warehouse is a pet department store with competitive pricing on just about everything. The kids will love the exhibits, the monkeys, lemurs, and the marmosets. I mean, when's the last time you saw a marmoset up close? Stop and save and have some fun at the Pet Food Warehouse, southeast corner of Northwest Highway and Quentin Road, Palatine.
The World Wrestling Federation live. It's unbelievable. The patriotic Lex Luger clashes with the foreign superpower Ludwig Borga. Bret the Hitman Hart clashes with the cocky Shawn Michaels. Tuesday night, December 28th at the Rosemont Horizon. Tickets are on sale at the box office, Ticketmaster outlets, or charge by phone.
Hi, Hi, I'm Allison Stewart, and this is MTV News. With a year-end look back at one of our first and biggest Free Your Mind reports, one of the most debated issues of 1993, gays in the military. We began our in-depth coverage of this controversy last February by acknowledging that in or out of the closet, there are gays serving in the military. To find out what life is like for them, we visited the Camp Lejeune military base in North Carolina.
I feel it is my right to fight for my country. Somebody's got to do it. And as a child, I always dreamed of being a Marine. Here I am.
Magazine pod round. Back and go.
The Marine Corps does not conduct witch hunts against people based on their sexual preference. But insofar as the policy of the Department of Defense is that homosexuality is incompatible with military service, if it is brought to our attention, then obviously we will investigate.
The Marines, along with other branches of the armed services, say the problem isn't homosexuals being poor fighters, but rather the day-to-day living and working situations that having openly gay personnel would create. The Marine Corps says that if gay and lesbian Marines were open about their sexual status, the tight living and working quarters that Marines share would be a pressure cooker for straight Marines uncomfortable with their gay comrades. So the Corps' policy forces homosexual Marines to live secret lives in perpetual fear of discovery.
Do you have to tell a lot of lies now in terms of explaining your social life and weekends and things like that?
Constantly. On a day-to-day basis, I lie to this person or that person to the point where it's unconscious now. I live a double life.
I enjoy the military and I want to serve my country. I don't feel like I have to make one choice or the other because I want to do both.
For many of Camp Lejeune's gay Marines, their double life includes Friends Lounge, a gay bar and private club officially off-limits to Marines. Approximately 70% of the club's customers are active-duty gay military, though, and they've gone to great lengths to get in while avoiding detection by watchful military police.
We would go pick them up and put them in either in trunks of cars or in vans, and they would lay down. And then we'd pull back it up to the back door, and we'd get out and hold up a sheet beside of it so they couldn't see who was getting out, and we would get them in that way.
Do you think it's unfair that gay people have to go through this whole rigmarole to socialize?
Oh, I think it's ridiculous. I think we've had customers that had to crawl through the woods on their hands and knees and with changes of clothes on their back just to get in here.
In the last few years, official observation of suspected gay Marines has been on the decline, and there are signs of grassroots tolerance from the Corps.
I know of many gays and lesbians in the military who do a good job, and their commanders and the people they work around know they're gay, but they don't care. And the reason is they're not doing any sexual misconduct. They're not causing bad morale, and they're an integral part of the unit.
Sergeant Elzey announced his sexual status a few weeks ago in the midst of the uproar over President Clinton's proposal to remove the ban. So far, he is still on active duty and says that after some initial shock, his co-workers are coming around.
People are starting to loosen up and they're starting to realize that I'm the same Sergeant Elzey. You know, I'm still conducting myself professionally and doing a competent job.
Other gay Marines point out that though they may shoot straight, they aren't looking to hit on anyone who is straight.
Yeah, Marines are hot. Just because they're hot doesn't mean that I was gonna make a sexual advance to them. If they're not a homosexual, it'd be like make an advance to a lesbian. What's the point?
And if the ban is lifted, most gay Marines we talk to say they'll be grateful for the job security, but they'll continue to live their lives the way they do now, in private.
I don't think it'll change a thing because I'm not gonna come out of the closet screaming I'm a fag, number one. That's a black mark against you immediately.
Just 2 months after we aired that story, Friends Lounge was firebombed. 7 months after we aired the story, Sergeant Justin Elzey was taken off active duty by the U.S. Marines. He sued, claiming he was being discriminated against due to his sexuality, and a judge ordered him put back on full active duty. In more gays in the military news, Sailor Keith Meinhold reenlisted in the Navy on December 16th, 16 months after he was discharged for saying he was gay on national television. A judge ordered Meinhold reinstated. The federal government is appealing. Meinhold was sworn back in by lesbian naval officer Zoe Dunning, who's also fighting to stay in the military. That's the news for now. We'll be back with more news later right here on MTV.
MTV News. You hear it first.
Mother, tell your children not to walk my way. Tell your children not to hear my words, what they mean, what they say. Mother,